everyone, this is Sonal from White Feathers Holistic Healing, and today's video I'm making to let you know how you can balance your heart chakra with the use of the gemstones and crystals. You can learn in-depth chakra balancing in my crystal healing course at White Feathers Holistic Healing, but today's video is a short video for those who are not the crystal healers and want to use the stones in their meditation for balancing the heart chakra. Now, what is heart chakra? Heart chakra is located here. It is also known as Anahata in Sanskrit. This chakra is green in color, and also it is sometimes pink in color. This chakra governs the body functions like our heart, our lungs, our chest, our shoulders, our arms, our hands. And the emotional feelings which are attached with the heart chakra are the love, compassion, sincerity, and the warmth a person has, the ability to love a person has. So all these feelings are associated with the heart chakra. Now I will let you know some of the stones which are associated with the heart chakra. To start with, I will start with the green aventurine. This is a green aventurine stone. This is a tumbled piece. A green aventurine stone is a very earthy and a very gentle stone. It is a stone of good luck and prosperity. You can also use that. This piece of green aventurine I have in my hands is a raw piece. This is a tumbled one. As a crystal healer, I would always prefer to use the raw pieces because they are very natural in their energies. The tumbled pieces are more used for crystal grids and gem elixirs. You can learn in depth about them in my crystal healing course at White Feathers. So these are the properties of the green aventurine. You can use them to balance your heart chakra. This is a small piece of fluorite. Fluorite has different stones, like there is pink fluorite, there is blue fluorite, there is white fluorite, but this is a green fluorite which can be used to balance the heart chakra. You can see it's very transparent and light green in color, and this is a stone which is also known as a genius stone because this represents the highest state of mental achievement or boosting the attitude. Using this stone to the heart chakra not only brings cleansing and renewal, but it also brings freshness to the chakra. So you can use the fluorite. Next, I would go to the jade. This is a small piece of jade I have. Jade is basically a stone which is more used in ornaments and jewelry and pendants. This stone is different from the green aventurine. Green aventurine stone is not very costly, but this is a rare stone. This is mostly used for jewelries, ornaments, or making jade buddhas. And this stone promotes prosperity. It is a harmonizer. It balances the heart chakra, opens it and balances it, and it is an emotional healer. So the basic difference between these two stones are that jade is more used in ornaments, while as green aventurine is more used in the healing purposes. Green aventurine is a form of quartz, right? While this is a stone, a semi-precious stone, which is made up of two stones, that is jadeite and nephrite. So this is a combination of two. So by this way you can differentiate between these two stones. Next I have is the malachite. Malachite is a stone. See, I have a beautiful piece of malachite. It has black color bands in it. This stone is specially used for emotional healing. It is associated with Archangel Raphael, who's my favorite angel. Basically, this stone is used for emotional healing. So whenever you are emotionally upset, you can use this stone. Next stone I have is the moldavite. Moldavite is a stone which is very strong in its energy vibrations. So as a crystal healer, I would recommend that always use a smaller piece of moldavite initially to adjust to its energies. I have a small piece of moldavite. This again is a very costly stone. This is a raw piece of moldavite. This stone is the stone of connectivity, and It has intense frequency. This stone is a very beautiful stone, and it often produces a sensation of heat. People using it for the first time can experience pounding pulse or sweating or emotional release from tears to laughter. So I would recommend, while you're using the Mulda White in your meditation, start with a smaller piece. Next I have is the Azurite and Azurite Malachite. This is a raw piece, beautiful piece, one of my favorite stones. Can you see its beauty? It's peacock blue and green in color. This is a wonderful stone. Actually, it's a combination of two stones, that is Azurite and Malachite. And this is a stone which is made by combining, like obviously by Mama Earth, and it's a combination of two stones. It is also known as the stone of heaven because it will give you insight in all the areas of your life and stimulate your creativity. It will also enhance your intuition, and you can get rid of blockages that are preventing your life, preventing you to get in life whatever you want. And it removes the coldness and replaces it with love and compassion. So this is one of my favorite stones, Azurite Malachite. Last I have is the Fuchsite. People usually do not use it for the heart chakra. This is a piece of Fuchsite. You can see it has small red pinkish tinge in it. These are this is because there is ruby in it. This stone is also used for healing the heart chakra, but main purpose of using this stone is to get relief of a physical pain. Generally, these two stones are combined together, Malachite and Fuchsite, for pain releasing. So that's all for the stones which are associated with the heart chakra. And as I said at the last, I would tell you what Beej Mantra you can use for the balancing of heart chakra. You can hold any of these stones in your hand, have love and gratitude in your heart, be calm and patient. And the Beej Mantra you use for the heart chakra is Bam. So politely hold the stone in your hand, close your eyes with love and harmony and gratitude in your heart, and simply say Bam. The more you stretch, the more better. Take a deep breath. Bam. This way you can meditate with these stones. So that's all for today. Crystal blessings to you. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel and do not forget to press the bell icon for the regular updates. Crystal blessings to you. Love you all.